Oh, yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Prove your honor to me.
Conflict resolved.
Oh, yeah.
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on!
Activating combat mode.
What the? It stopped?
Soldiers here! Thank goodness! Hurry up and deal with that!
That? No! What is this?
Activating combat mode.
Oh, yeah!
What was...
What, you don't know? That was an intruder neutralization mech.
So why was it attacking employees?
It just went berserk, for reasons unknown. There are others stationed, so deal with them.
But I was ordered to go to the entrance. Hey, you all right?
Behind you.
Huh?
Activating combat mode.
Got him!
Thank you. I was close.
Did that mech injure you?
Yeah. Pathetic, right? A soldier member getting bested by that thing?
Hey, even soldier members have their bad days.
Well, this is actually one of my better days. I'm, really not that good at fighting.
You're a soldier! Suck it up! If you're bad at something, train harder.
Sorry. I'll be going now. For you.
Scream? Is someone in there? I'm coming! Stay back!
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh, yeah!
You're not with Soldier, right? What are you doing here?
Well, the science department reserved the training room for the day. And I was just doing some maintenance.
Maintenance, huh?
All right, you got me. I was slacking. Hey, can you keep this between us, please? Thank you. Please take this for your trouble.
Zach, where are you?
Oh, Director. I'm on the soldier floor.
Head to the entrance ASAP. We've been massively compromised.
Massively? All right, I'm on it.
Good luck.
Entrance. Why are Shinra weapons attacking the Shinra building? Is this Genesis's doing? Damn! They're swarming us!
Activating combat mode.
Is this the end?
No, not if I can help it. Sephiroth, the intruders are Genesis copies.
There's no doubt. This is Hollander's doing.
Who is that?
A Shinra scientist who stole the copy tech, then vanished.
Are you saying that this Hollander and Genesis are working together?
Quite possibly.
Do you know what they're planning?
Hollander sought to head the science department and lost. He's borne a grudge against Shinra ever since. He wants revenge.
So petty. And Genesis is supporting this stupid cause?
I don't want to believe it.
Well, then don't.
Agreed. Now, Zack. Copies have been sighted in Sector 8 as well. Let's go.
This is bad.
We should split up.
Good call. Hold on, I'm a-coming.
Sector 8 is Turk's jurisdiction, slick.
You've gotta be kidding me! Sung, do something!
There's no need for concern.
Huh? Okay.
The other areas.
Midgar's just crawling with nasties.
Soldier is having difficulties.
Reno, Rue.
Just say the word.
Go.
Yes, sir.
So now we're outsourcing to the Turks.
Soldier's being stingy.
There's a manpower shortage. Duh. You're a Turk too?
I'm Sisney.
I'm Zack. Pleasure to meet ya.
Zack, aren't you on assignment?
Same objective. Need some help here?
I appreciate the offer.
Oh,
but...
how generous. Well, Sung, Zack, I gotta go.
Activating combat mode.
Take that!
Activating combat mode.
Just up ahead, a really cool older girl came and saved me. But bad guys with big weapons came too.
The young lady gave us time to escape by charging out alone.
Please, mister, I'll give you my favorite treasure. So please, help that girl. Yes, please.
Saw their leader just now. He's up ahead on this street. I'd stay clear if I were you. That?
When I was a kid, I always wanted to have wings. You know, like an angel.
If people had wings, they'd be monsters.
Wings symbolize freedom for those who have none. They don't symbolize monsters. Impressive, soldier first class. You've got skill.
Well, unlike the Turks, fighting's our main thing.
Here, a little gift for helping me out. All right then, I'm off to the next job. You've got something too, right?
Yeah, I do.
Until we meet again.
Once Sector 8 is clear, come to Mako Reactor 5.
Did you find something out?
Angeal has been sighted.
So it's search and destroy?
The army is mobilizing, but there's still time. You and I will find them before they
do. And?
And what?
Fail.
To eliminate them.
For real?
Yes, for real.
Awesome! We're gonna fail! Is that Aunt Jill's face?
It appears Genesis isn't the only one who can be copied. The company training room.
Hmm?
We used to sneak in there for fun, when the seconds were out. Genesis. And Gio. And I.
You guys were pretty tight.
I wonder.
Infinite in mystery is the gift of the goddess. We seek it thus and take to the sky. Ripples form on the water's surface. The wandering soul knows no rest.
Loveless, Act One.
You remember.
How can I not, when you've beaten it into my head?
Don't take Sephiroth lightly.
Noted.
Is that the best you can do?
All hail Sephiroth, huh?
And Gio, stay back. I'll take Sephiroth alone.
Genesis?
The world needs a new hero.
Come and try.
So smug. But for how long?
Huh.
You'll destroy this place.
That's no way to talk to a hero!
My way!
Genesis!
Just a scrape. I'll be fine. Don't worry. Even if the morrow is barren of promises, nothing shall forestall my return.
So, was everything all right?
Yes. As far as Genesis was concerned. But, as for Angeal...
Angeal? What happened?
Later, I received one of his famous lectures.
About what?
Always the same. Discipline, dreams, honor, etc.
Haha. One of those, huh?
So it's true. They're in league with Hollander.
How could this happen? Angeal, what are you up to? Where are you?
Activating combat mode. Resolved.
Oh yeah!
Hollander's laboratory is right down this way. We may finally...
All right.
Isn't receiving power. The source is... Zach, open the valve on the lowest level. That should open the door. Zach, open the valve on the lowest level.
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Good work. How wretched. These are highly classified research documents, taken from the science department. Project G, degradation, and ancients. Interesting. You should take a look. Get your bearings.
I'm getting woozy.
It was shortly before Genesis left. The wound was superficial. But for some reason, Genesis wasn't healing. The man who treated him was Hollander.
Professor Hollander, how is Genesis?
The problem is the Mako energy that seeped in through the wound.
Is it treatable?
First, he'll need a transfusion. You aren't viable.
Why couldn't I be the donor? A soldier, type G. These are highly classified research documents, taken from the science department. Project G, degradation, and ancients. Interesting. You should take a look. It was Hollander's experiment. The result was a normal child, which meant he failed. However, Project G gave birth to the man we know as Genesis.
Project G.
Project Genesis. Contrary to this report, Genesis showed clear signs of change.
Degrading?
Not only that.
Copies?
Abominations.
Sephiroth.
Hollander, I thought I'd find you here.
You want to do something to me, eh? But then, who will stop Genesis and Angeal's degradation?
Genesis.
You won't take Hollander.
Zack, go.
Yeah.
There is no hate, only joy, for you are beloved by the goddess. Hero of the dawn, healer of worlds.
Loveless again. You never change.
Three friends go into battle. One is captured. One flies away. The one that is left becomes a hero.
A common story.
If we were to enact it, would I be the one to play the hero? Or would you?
It's all yours.
Indeed. After all, your glory should have been mine.
How petty.
In hindsight, perhaps. Now what I want most is the gift of the goddess.
You won't get away. Where is Angeal? Tell me!
Resolved. Activating combat mode.
Escape!
for it now!
Prove your honor to me!
I got it!
Hollander, do you understand what you're doing? Working for Hollander now? What is it you're after?
World domination.
That's not even funny, man.
How about revenge?
For what? And deal!
I've become a monster. A monster's objective is usually world domination or revenge.
You're wrong. Those aren't the wings of a monster.
Well then, what are they?
Angel's wings.
I see. Then what should an angel fight for, Zack? What do angels dream of?
Angel.
Angels dream of one thing.
Please, tell me.
To be human.
Defend yourself!
Tell me what happened.
Mom? I want to help out a friend. But I don't know how I can do it.
Hello?
Mom?
Hello? Hooray!
Heaven?
Not quite. It's a church. Hmm?
An angel?
No, I'm Aerith. You fell from the sky.
Huh?
Scared me.
So you saved me, huh?
Not really. Hello? That's all I did.
Thank you so much, Aerith. I'm Zack. I have to repay you somehow.
Don't worry about it.
No, no. Aha! Hey, how about one date?
What is that? Don't be silly. Stop! Don't step on the flowers.
Excuse me?
Normally, people are more careful with flowers.
Well, I guess I'm not normal. Oh. You don't see a lot of flowers in Midgar. They're like luxury items around here.
They only grow here. Although, I planted some outside my house, too.
If I were you, I'd sell them. Midgar is full of flowers. Your wallet's full of money.
Midgar full of flowers. Wallet full of money? Never thought of it that way. Stop! I said don't step on the flowers.
Sorry.